I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
Revelio. Aloha Mora. Aloha Mora. Revelio. Aloha Mora. Revelio. 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 Actually, I have come to think of it. His way, really, isn't it?
Scrope's master is indeed regal, sir.
You wouldn't mind having a little sweep over mine, would you?
Scrope may only carry out the requests of Scrope's master, sir, as Scrope is sure sir knows.
Yes, of course, I'm familiar. It's just that there have been attempts over the years to dust my statue, but no one has ever cared enough to do the task properly.
Scrope is most sorry for Sir that no one would care about Sir and leave him so very neglected.
Yes, all right, no need to pile it on. Anything to do with the bloody Baron always looks impeccable. And Helena and the Fat Friar. But me, I'm left dusty. Nearly dusted Nick.
Poor Sir Nicholas, nearly headless and also nearly dusted and never cared for or...
Yes, no need to dwell. Scrope? I'm certain the headmaster wouldn't...
Scrope's relatives have been beheaded by the Black family, sir.
Are you saying that to annoy me? Oh, beheading servants. Yes, I see your point. Choose your battles, I say. I shall be polished another day.
Oh no.
Confringo. Confringo!